We'll start to the work week. Just gorgeous weather right now. Temperatures in the upper 60s, near 70. Lots and lots of sunshine. Looking really good right now in Houston as well. But we do have changes on the way that could impact the Braves. So let's talk about what's going to happen. First, we are now in Houston for game 6 and 7. That is tomorrow and Wednesday. And we're hoping we come out with a win because the weather will be great for tomorrow's game. The first pitch is at 8:09. We'll see temperatures around 70 degrees. It will be mild and nice. I'm giving it a green as far as the weather goes because really perfect weather for October baseball. Very different story on Wednesday. If the Braves lose and we have a game 7, we have rain and storms in the forecast, temperatures in the 60s, and it does look like that weather will get pretty miserable. Does look like it will be dry for that first pitch just after 8 o'clock on Wednesday, but watch what happens as we head through the evening. The later it gets, the higher the rain chances. By 10 p.m., scattered rain and thunderstorms, and we are looking at the potential of heavy downpours and thunder and lightning. So certainly could see some rain delays with this rain in the forecast Wednesday night. So that's another reason that we hope to have a win in tomorrow's game. Here at home, gorgeous weather, 71 degrees outside right now in Atlanta, 65 in Canton and Hiawassee, warmer than we were this time yesterday. In fact, in Atlanta, 10 degrees warmer right now compared to this time yesterday. The great weather continues. By 8 o'clock, we'll be in the 50s. So it will get pretty chilly. By 10 o'clock, we're in the mid 50s. Then by the time you wake up tomorrow morning, in the 40s, 49 in Atlanta, 47 in Athens, 43 in Canton. These temperatures very typical for this time of year. And we do have gorgeous weather tomorrow. Of course, tomorrow is election day. So weather-wise, it could not be more perfect. If you're voting early in the morning, go ahead and take a light jacket. It will be chilly, but it will warm up quickly. And we will be in the upper 60s. And we will be dry, at least through Wednesday. Then we have our own rain chances to deal with. We're going to see the rain on Thursday. We have a 50% chance of rain. It will be here starting early Thursday morning and continue throughout most of the day. It will stay cloudy and dreary and wet. And because of the clouds and the rain, it's going to prevent those temperatures from heating up. So highs only around 50 as that rain moves in. Then behind the system, look at our low temperatures this weekend. 38 Saturday morning, 34 Sunday morning. Those temperatures nearly 15 degrees below average for this time of year. And that's in the city. In the suburbs, we'll see some low 30s and even some upper 20s in the highest elevations of the North Georgia mountains. So a much cooler weekend as far as those overnight temperatures go, but at least it will be sunny and dry. The day that we get the rain is on Thursday.